Very good evening to you. This time last year was interesting too. So the 10th of May is becoming an interesting weather day. We recorded wind gusts to 120 kilometres an hour at Rottnest Island and Mandurah this time last year. And down at Cape Naturalist, they had a gust to 146 kilometres an hour. Today it was interesting for another reason. It was that incredible fog that our SkyScan has picked up beautifully in the early hours of the morning. It did burn off pretty rapidly after sunrise, but it lingered a bit longer over the eastern suburbs. It came in the cool, moist, still air behind yesterday's front that produced Perth's 10.6 millimetres of rain over the weekend.